Hello everyone, and welcome back to CCN Gaming and the Uncharted series here. This is Game 3, Drake's Deception, Episode 5, as we continue our adventure. I don't think we need much more of an intro than that, so without further ado, let's get in to the gameplay.
Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh. You two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
Alright, so this is where we left off, having pushed that thing out of the way and came down here. Alright. Come on, let's go.
Go on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
I'm just gonna get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait. There's another package up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
I just got... Oh, God, it's closing in. Stop it. I can't breathe. I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right? Oh, that's it.
Oh, no.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Oh! Ow.
It's me, Snake. Just calm down, that's it. You don't want to do that. I don't want to have to hurt you. Just stop. Just calm down, that's it.
Oh, I love the fight.
Just
come
on. I just. Charlie, we can get through this. Charlie. Oh, I'm not gonna fight you. Stop it. I just let's talk about
this. Charlie, no! Stop! Charlie, cut her!
Charlie? No!
Get back!
Don't! Charlie, you're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie! Jesus. Here.
Well, that got escalated quickly.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right. Shoot me, will you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Ugh, shit.
Follow me.
No, no. I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
All right. Hey, guys. Oh.
Like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
The damn room looks like some kind of ancient device.
Where's my notebook?
You gave it to Talbot, don't you remember?
What?
No, I didn't. Yeah, your gun too.
Oh, bollocks.
Right, we need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at these channels.
It looks like they were meant for water.
Found a stairway.
You did. Oh, okay. Here we go.
See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
More to go.
Just one left. Last one.
Incredible. The beams don't line up with anything, though.
Let's keep looking.
I mean, there must be something this way. There we go.
Is that the water?
Not sure.
Oh, no. Please.
Oh, those spider things are back.
Yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
Should be able to make it over that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it. Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that, too? Nice throw.
All right, now what? Hey. Oh, crap.
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it. Grab another one and try again.
All right.
Nice throw.
Yeah.
Nate! They're after you! Hurry, Nate! They're on the move!
Oh crap, where do I go? Where do I go? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, it must be up here. My battery's low. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I got time. Let's see. Controller in. There's like a spider leaking out right there. Alright. And in. There we go. We're good to play.
We're going to have to light that last brazier before we jump down. Nice one.
Booyah, and we jump.
All right, get on the other crank. Help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
All right.
Tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
All right.
Okay, one more.
All right. Let's do this again.
And we have water running now.
It started to spin.
We should be able to rotate the globe now.
Getting somewhere. It looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
I see it now. Right there. Ah, got it. That was hard to see.
Good job, kid. You did it.
Incredible. That's gotta be the entrance to the inner crypts.
All right, let's go. Where's the stairs? Oh, right there.
Here we go.
Oh, these are a long flight of stairs here. Hey, we made it.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
There we go.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
I see the other half.
Yeah, about that, Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau, and it's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There. See?
And with the inscription complete, we know exactly where to go in Yeba. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Of course.
They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go! Thanks very much. I'll take that.
All right.
Drop your weapons.
Again?
Yeah, I don't think so. Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh god damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
You go,
Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Pull the trigger.
My pleasure.
Run!
Holy crap.
Wow. There, guys. You might have given us a wink or something.
I said you could give up that easily, didn't I?
What can we do?
Charlie.
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable. Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Just my leg. Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him. You got him? You cover us.
Okay.
How is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting Nancy boy waist. Will you
sit down? We need to get him to a doctor.
Ow. There we go. Let's go.
Sorry, Charlie.
Look out! There's more of them!
Oh, crap!
I don't know where he came from.
Okay, the bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. I got this. You take care of him.
They come.
Sully, get us out of here.
Here we go. We're out of here.
Looks like we lost.
All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
You'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
I guess I'm going to Yemen.
You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I might know someone we could call.
Who? Oh, no. No, no, no.
You got a better idea. I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena!
Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
No.
Yeah. Not yet, anyway. All right. Remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right. So that explains the big rush.
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on. We're not going to start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
Just... The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. Mm-hmm. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
What's that? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
So Elena has joined our journey. And that's a good place to leave this one off. I'm pretty sure. Let me just make sure there's no movie here. Okay, nope. There we go. Chapter 10. Good place to leave this one off. Thank you guys once again for joining me here. I am going to be going away for 2 or 3 days. I'm doing this today, so hopefully all of my videos will be uploaded pretty much for the week, but there might be one or two that I don't get out, so if you guys see a difference, then that's why. Wrestling will be all kept up with. I already got that done, everything that'll be uploaded, no issues there. But yeah, some of the other ones might take a hit because I will be going away. But yeah, thank you guys for joining me here on the Uncharted 3 game, the Uncharted series, Episode 5. And we'll continue the adventure next time. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.